What's up, guys? Let's turn on the light a little bit so y'all can see me properly. What's up, y'all? It's been about a month since I've uploaded a video. Last video we saw that Lando won Miami. That was 4 weeks ago. It is right now June 13th, which means I am done with classes. I'm done with everything. What have I been doing? The exact same thing I said. I've been doing nothing but schoolwork and focusing on school, trying to get better at the gym. I'm actually doing pretty well, as I think. Today we're going to try to attempt a 225. The boys did a maxes last week, and I actually went to Planet last week for just to help out a couple friends to learn the gym. And we're going to be back to vlogging as normal. Hopefully we got some fun stuff coming. Next week we're going on a big boys trip, and I'm going to vlog and record and upload all of it, so get ready for that. Yeah, and nothing else has really changed. I still want to freaking hit the bag every 2 seconds. I still freaking sit there and, you know, start shadow boxing for no reason. Yeah, nothing else has changed. Same old crap. Now, you may ask, what has been going on? Why do I keep taking these weird long breaks? Well, to be honest, y'all, I am unmotivated. As the guy that started this year off talking about how I'm going to hit 176 or 170, or I'm gonna try to lose weight as much as I can by the end of the year, that's still going to happen. I have full faith in myself that I can still do it. It is difficult, though. I just have lost all motivation, and that's mostly because of school. Last quarter I actually was doing pretty well, you know, the winter quarter was great, that's why I was actually able to upload a lot more. Spring quarter hit and I was writing essays every week, and it was exhausting, it was tiring. So sorry, but now I'm back, so let's stop worrying about that. The gym is always going to be a number one priority for me every day, so we're gonna be going to the gym later. And yeah, you guys are gonna see people that you've probably seen, haven't seen the same amount of time you haven't seen me, Mitch Zolman-Neal. Yeah, let's see. All right, y'all, so I haven't talked about what I really been eating lately, and this is one thing that I've just been loving lately is fruit bowls. So I got strawberries, blueberries, and raspberries. And will I say this tastes amazing? I have this bowl every day. It's about 5 strawberries, a handful of blueberries, and a couple raspberries. And it tastes amazing. Yo, I'm green like the Hulk, I'm green like the Yo, I feel like the Hulk, I feel like the Yo, I flex like the Hulk, Yo, we green like the Hulk, Yo, I been on my boat, Yo, we light you up, chalk. Damn, Neil on my channel again.
What?
Neil on my channel, I'm vlogging again. I'm back.
It's been a while.
It's been a month. It's been a month. It's okay, we get back to it.
Oh yeah, push it, push it. Push it. Push it.
Did you push it?
I'm feeling messed up like pain. We at the top like my name is Rogaine. You a stain like a cup from codeine. Yeah. I can get murderous, red rum reversing it. I have been courteous, beef never hurting us. Actually nourish us, they can't be serious. Pockets so fat that it look like a huh. Hitting the beat like I'm conducting surgery. I plead the fifth though I'm committing perjury. Know how I rock like a cradle, no nursery. I catch him up and I banish her burgundy. Let a nigga try me, I hurt some, hurt some. Put him on a shirt, I merch him. Hey, have a woo lady, probably curse him. It's a rap, motherfucker, it's a turban. Yeah. These nigga lame, they burgers. Burdens, urchins. They ain't never getting chicken, no churches. That's why I keep the grass cut, no serpents, yo. Like my boy scared of Corona. What else? He always messed up in the corner. What else? Like fuck it, bitch, I crashed the motor. What else? I'm special to them like a totem. Like show me the any opponent.
Alright, y'all, it is the end of the day. I had a really, really good workout. And it wasn't really, really good. Obviously, I hit my best PR ever. 225 on bench. That hasn't been done at all. A great time to come back, you know. I wasn't planning on doing 225, but the boys did their PRs literally last week, and they were like, yo, you gotta hit your PR now, boy. And I was like, I bet. Hit the PR, 225. It was amazing. I'm so happy and so proud of myself. Now I'm gonna try to hit 225 for 3. By September, don't know how possible that is, but it is possible, I think.
What is up, y'all? It is the next day. I got my water here.
I've been starting to drink this water. My mom makes it for me. It's lemon, mint, and cucumber in the water. Just let it marinate. I just cut up this shirt. Just telling you guys what's going on. But yeah, I just cut up this shirt. I like it. It was actually ripping up a little bit on the sleeve. So I was like, screw it. Let's break it up and, you know, make it into a gym shirt. And I think it looks great. I still need to go shopping for more shirts, but that will be worried about. I'll worry about that later. For now, I'm gonna have some lunch. Got some garlic bread and a little bit of pasta. All right, it's been a bit. I actually went to my cousin's to go get this. What is this, you might ask? Is the DJI Pocket 2, which I'm gonna be taking on the trip. I'm really excited for this trip, as you can tell. And that Pocket 2 will be really nice to use for the vlog. I just wanted the vlog to look amazing. Because it's a Pocket 2, you know, I just have to hold it like really, really, like not even that far. And it's super, super, like, super, super light. So, which is really nice. So anyways, let's go to the gym. All right, boys, we are at Woodman's.
Welcome back to the vlogs, guys. This has been a while since Kushiv has uploaded a video.
Should we get Scooby Snacks?
Scooby Snacks are great. Kushiv has been working hard in school, getting them A's. Hey,
He's working out.
He seems like a dad.
Why you got two of your hands in the pocket? Yeah, look at that cat. I'm missing the twins, but you're missing the tipper.
Why is this one black?
It's,
this
one is black. It's chocolate and
it's
Oh,
Aventus. Ain't no way we're gonna go on a whole ass trip to eat some Scooby snacks.
We're not going there for the Scooby snacks.
Bro, we can ask.
Look at how naughty that jiggle that was.
We'll love LDF biscuits. That's not, what the fuck?
What? No, these are the most driest things ever. Yeah. Yeah. This shit was dry. The artichoke was good though.
The cream.
The cream. Alright, what chokes you getting, boys?
Let's see which one has the best.
We need to like keep off.
I think this one might be good.
Nah, this lemon flavor is ass. Yeah, it's not good. Honestly, probably the best one.
This one seems shit.
No,
because the thing is, this literally has all the flaming hot ones, right?
Yeah, but that's a point,
bro. This has some variety.
No, you need the flaming hot ones.
No, look. This is extra. This is not spicy nacho. This is different. This is like big. This is circle. This is large.
What about these though?
Yo, what about these? Yo, low key, some kettle chips would hit. Bro, kettle cooked chips would hit.
They don't sell that in the box, though.
Yeah. Dude, is this the only box variety they have?
Yeah.
Do you guys
want to
take, like, a box and then the bag?
That's
the same as that.
That's just so
cool. No, that's more than this, but this is less.
Bro, bro's doing the math.
No, this only has 10, so this, it's better if we buy this than this.
Yeah,
but it's better if you buy two of these than this.
Oh, we get it. You aced calculus, okay? You get it.
No, I'm just trying to find the most effective.
Effective? Man, just buy one, bro.
Look at the count, and then this is the ounces.
We're doing accounting right now, okay?
Let's get the nut butter, bro. Oh, not you right now.
You guys want to get this or no? You guys want to get this? Or you guys want to look for something else? Because this is kind of... Okay. Worst case scenario, we could get white chocolate macadamia.
Of course you want to get white chocolate.
And chocolate brownies.
Energy?
Right? What is that?
Holy! Yo, let's get some cold brew coffee. Wait, yo, it's cold.
What's going on here? Why is there cherries in here?
Yo, free cherry?
Yo, Palu, can you give me the Louisville vegan jerky, bro?
Beef belong?
Uh-huh. Beef Bill. Oh, Bill Tom.
Belong?
In the mall?
Hey, yo. Tate? Breathe air!
Those are really good. Where is the drinks?
Right there.
Right there.
Oh,
right there. Right there.
Yeah.
Is it charging right now? I'll charge you up right now.
It's you. That's a robot. Yo, Balu, you want to take a can from me?
Oh. See, say less. Oh, I'm sorry.
Seven up with some.
Back to where we began.
Seven up on the rocks?
Yeah. No, you got the rocks? Thumbs up, bro.
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up on the rocks?
Do they have thumbs up?
Thumbs up on the rocks?
I've never seen Seven Up before.
It's been a long time.
Here, you can get some of this. Peach tea? Wait, that's the stuff.
You
said
peach? That's a peach.
Oh.
You high.
Oh, I'm not. You're dry. Your holes are dry.
What? What the?
Suck it up then, B.
What?
I'm not recording. Don't worry about it, little fucker. Yeah, we got yelled
at. Because we probably got close to the fucking
robot. Probably. We got yelled at for recording. Like, bro, it's on my phone. What the fuck are you talking about? I'm not holding around a little tiny camera.
It's not my fault. Like, there's drinks by the robot.
There's literally a camera. What the fuck are you waiting for?
Oh, bro, that's the broken box. Where you get a good box?
It's broken? So that means you can eat?
No. Oh,
they have three different.
No, try out other flavors, not three flavors in one.
Bro, this shit expired in three flavors.
I'm so tired. I want to go home. Hey,
this thing expired 2020.
Who here likes chewy?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Who here likes chewy?
I think they're fine. I don't mind.
Do you like the other one better?
I don't care which one.
Hey, look at this.
To be honest, I think crunchier will be better because this will melt really quickly. I'm great like the Hulk, I'm great like the Hulk. I tell like the Hulk, I tell like the Hulk. I flex like the Hulk, we great like the Hulk. I been on my bone, we light you up chalk. I been on my bone. Talk to me, talk to me, talk to me.